I've been there before.
Sacramento, California. And the next event is the women's 100-meter hurdles.
I bring experience to the table.
In lane six, Elakeisha Williamson, an All-American from South Carolina who was eighth.
I've overcome so many hurdles, and I'm helping many others do the same.
It's a fair start. Gail Deaver got out ahead of Melissa Moore. Gail Deaver's in front. Melissa Moore can try to catch up in front of Deaver. Deaver's left hurdle wins.
We're what the industry needs. We're empowering those who are ready to be empowered. I own my brand. I own my company. I feel legally protected and guided. These athletes need to take control of their destiny. They just need guidance on and off the field.